is. all. Thank you all for coming. So what you just heard is the Gwen the Hollow Seamstress, an arrangement by the Riot Music Team for League of Legends. So as you might be able to tell from your program notes, if you can read this, we've written a little bit about each piece, who arranged it, what it's about. As you can probably tell, I don't play League, but we still have music appreciation for it here. So that's kind of what we're going for here. So next, I'm going to welcome Sebastian back to the stage for our next piece.
Thank you.
Year over the internet, and finally now we get to play them for real all together. This first one is from the game Celeste, and it's arranged by Andrew. The people like Celeste. Give it up for Celeste. I played some, but the end was too hard for me, so. I'm not a very skilled gamer. I enjoy it.
Thank you.
the music was great, and we love the small pieces because it allows us to highlight the skill of our players when you hear them individually. The next two pieces we have for you, the first is Sir Mountain Range. Joey Gu has been a member since the beginning of VGO, and I think pretty much every semester since his second year, he's arranged a Pokémon Mystery Dungeon piece. So this is his semesterly Pokémon Mystery Dungeon arrangement. And it is very nice. And we'll follow it with a net, which is a medley of themes from the beginning of EarthBound. Some arrangements sound pretty much like the original. That one is not going to be one of those. Sometimes when you try to convey the spirit of the original, you need to change some details about the music, like the time signature and the chords and the melody a little bit. But I think you'll recognize this still, and I hope you'll enjoy it.
Thank you.
while we get our next small group arrangement set up, we want to kind of talk a few things while we're in the middle of the concert. So as you know, thanks for however you got here. You must have gotten here through one of our pub methods. So we have a YouTube channel, we have a Facebook that you should follow and support us in our goals for furthering VGO. One thing we want to particularly kind of highlight is that we're always kind of looking for new arrangements, and as a group, we're all students and slightly older than students. And so kind of as a group, you know, we're all students at one point in our lives, right? The idea is that we kind of want to grow the arranging spirit in our club and make sure that we can continue producing arrangements. One of the main missions of our group, other than kind of fun chill play, is that we always have someone to make the next generation of music for us. And we hope that whatever we produce for you is kind of exciting each time. So our next
two pieces are arranged by Michael Peter as well.
And
I'll let him take it away.
Okay, so the first piece is from a well-loved, well-known, and one of my favorite series of all time, Phoenix Wright Ace Attorney. In particular, yes, give it up for Phoenix Wright Ace Attorney. Great series, and with some absolutely excellent music to boot. The piece that you are about to hear is one of the most well-known from the series. It's a slow, smooth jazz number from the third game, Trials and Tribulations, the theme of the mysterious prosecutor known only as Godot. This is The Fragrance of Dark Coffee. Also, we're gonna need that mic. Yes, yes.
Whoa.
Thank you. All right. Yes. Thank you for patience. Can you get a bit of a test as well? quote-unquote ace detective, Luke at me. Yes, the name is a pun. So the primary feature of this guy is basically he's a flashy, attention-seeking, but ultimately quite useless detective. And this is his theme. It is a flamenco. And because of this, it goes really well with another flamenco from an entirely different series, which is Vamos a la Flamenco from Final Fantasy IX. So we hope you'll enjoy this combination of two very similar flamenco. All right, so. Three, four. Thank you.
four different time signatures, and so we need four conductors. The next arrangement was made by somebody who was with us, was a member the semester we all got kicked off campus, and so we never got to perform this piece at a concert. So this is kind of catching up for that. It's by Temi, and it's from Kirby Planet Robobot. It's called Mind the Program.
To mention that our group is constantly evolving. So you can see. That's a small group. There goes another one of them. Turns out there's more than one person in this group. We wanted to kind of mention that our group is always constantly evolving. We arrange our pieces for the group that we have. And so we want to kind of encourage you all to join VGO Interest, our mailing list for everyone involved who's interested in hearing about our events. You can add yourself to the list if you're interested in student, otherwise just let us know. It'll tell you about things like our arranging workshops, which are open to all members, members and non-members of VGO. It'll also tell you when we have auditions each semester. So if you're interested in joining us next semester, we'll have auditions soon. Keep an eye out for that. And so on.
Yes.
So I'll take it away. This is Open Cast. Also from Pokémon Mystery Dungeon, who would have guessed?
Thank you.
want to say a few words about our last few things. So first of all, turn your attention, if you have a program, to the back page. So this is a list of all of our wonderful Mumboard members. So cheer for your friends. Give them a little appreciation, please. We'd also like to thank some of the wonderful technicians and others who have been helping us out in making this happen. So we'd like to thank E33 for the lighting. We can see it in the end. And of course, student cable or film video for kind of making this live stream happen. You might not be hearing it because you're hearing it live right now. But for those of you who are watching after the concert, we appreciate you too. So thank you all for that as well, making this possible. So we're gonna close with two more pieces. One is a nice harmonic open arrangement by me, and one is a more punchy, exciting finale by Shahul, one of our alums who's I think in the audience right now. I'll say, thank you.
Thank you.
Thanks so much. That's all we got for you. A lot of fun to play. I want to thank again E33 and Cable for making the live stream and the lights and just organizing everything.
I want to thank all of you for coming.
Yes. We hope to see you at our spring events, our Smash tournament, and our spring concert. Until then, see you soon.